Hi, my dear aspiring professional profitable trader. Today it's Tuesday, November 8, 2018. Let me show you the profitable trade that I took today in the FOMC day. Well, my friend, yesterday was a very up day, as you can see, with multiple distribution. There are 1, 2, 3, 4 distribution. Then overnight session market, you can see, as the session was down, London session was down, so the trade that I took today was short when price went above this magenta dashed line, because you know this dashed magenta line are important level from yesterday. So when market went above this LVN, this Syrian line, this is an LVN from the market profile just below the POC of overnight, I took a short trade because I was with value, as you can see, is here, yesterday value. So I placed a 5 sell order here pending just below this dashed magenta line, because there is 2 minutes from the close of the first 30 minute period a sequential decline here just on this LVN. This Syrian line is this line here, as you can see. So I put 5 pending order because there is this red candle that was going to close, and at the same time you cannot see here there were many big sell imbalances absorbed by the buyers, so strong accumulation selling was happening here just on these two lines, this Syrian, this magenta line. Then on the 1 minute, this rally that came from the opening, because this is the 5 minute electronic overnight session chart, this is the 1 minute RTH chart of the S&P 500. This rally that came from the opening was from the midpoint, so was a weak rally like yesterday. So I put 5 pending order just here because I knew that market was going to come back here just at this level, because it was a weak rally. So market spent a few minutes here, but then, as you can see, this is the market profile at the opening of the second period in the session. Okay, we are just after 30 minutes into the session. Market bounced from this LVN and from this magenta line, and then, as you can see, in the 5 minute market start to print a sequential decline, big sell order, and market start to go lower. As you can see, market executed my order, put my stop loss just above here, enter with 5 contracts on the sell side, my 4 contracts are here at the midpoint of the opening, and my last contract is just below the today P2's low. So market, as you did, market started to go lower. You can see in this 5 minute candlestick chart, you started to print big sell imbalances. Market bounced from the 1 minute midpoint here, but it was a weak bounce. In fact, as you can see, market arrived at the POC of today, and then market continued lower. As you can see, this was a weak bounce, and then at the value area, this red line, this is the value area, market started to print big sell imbalance. Market went, as you can see here in the 5 minute chart again, at this point I moved my stop loss from here just above the value area, this red line here, where I choose these two big stack by selling balances, and market took my 4 contract. At this point I left my trailing stop profit 1 tick above the value area high, above these two stacked selling balances. I was waiting for a big push in volatility to take my last contract. So market bounced off from the opening to the RTH opening here, this orange line here, as you can see, and then went lower, as you can see in the 5 minute chart again, but unfortunately stopped me out because rally up. But doesn't matter, because I collected $975 profit. If you really want to trade like I do in stock, future, and option market, well, my friend, write your story now, send your story at the link below this video. My friend, I wish you big, juicy, fatty profit every single session of your trade very soon. Ciao from my mighty, see you tomorrow for the next profitable trade. Ciao!